boxes for the boaters, 3 feet for the co-anglers. You may have 2 feet between 12 and 14 inches. The remainder of your curl must be 14 inches or greater. Dead fish will be penalized 1/2 pound, and short fish will be penalized 1 pound and will not be weighed. Calling of dead fish is strictly prohibited and will be grounds for disqualification. We will have a courtesy station set up. This is a trailer's way in. As long as you launch from this ramp, if you launch from somewhere else, you must tie up and weigh your fish. Again, you may trailer your boat before you weigh your fish today. Boat number one, you're clear. Boat number two, that's set. Boat number three, that's set. Boat number four, that's set. Thank you, buddy. Boat number 25, that's set. Boat number 26. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Boat number 27. Thank you, sir.
Boat number 29. Boat 28 is looking for his phone. Boat 29. Thank you, sir.
Not a big one, guys, but first keeper of the day for sure. As long as it's over 14 or two between 12 and 14. Oh, yeah. That one is 13 and a half. That's my biggest spotted bass ever. That's a beautiful fish. Man, look at that, guys. That's a beautiful spot, man. Whew. Baby. Oh guys, I found something this morning. It is paying out. Barely had them hooked too. That's another good spot. Whew. Fish number three, guys. Oh yeah. Small spot, but that's okay. Let's take him. full, I think. Got my limit. Whew. There we go, guys. 5 fish. Whew. Come on. All right, let's call them. Thank you. go, guys. Got my kicker finally. Woo.
Twenty-six.
You got a bag?
Yes, sir.
Just a photo guy, that's all I can't catch them. I can't catch them, but man wanted me to take a couple pictures. Get up here a little bigger. One more time. Alright, buddy.
Just set it right there.
Good job.
There we go.
Why are you bring some bags with you? Did you get them?
Thank you. There we go, guys. We'll see how we do.